for a long time.
Okay.
And you'll be here on time.
Okay.
Ooh, you got your hat.
Sorry for the long call back. Call me.
I don't know if this is why you'll
be
here.
Okay. Thank you, Karen. Don't cry.
Pretty cool, huh?
Pretty cool, huh? You smell so good. Have to get you smell
Wait, you did this one?
No,
I told you, you're not going to.
When you get to the last page, read it out loud. Yeah.
Front, huh?
Can I proof read first?
Go.
Out
loud?
Yeah.
I told you,
Monica.
Maybe
she do it,
go!
I'm not a good reader.
So I just read it.
You want to read it to me?
No, let's read it. Read it. Nick, just read it, please.
From what? Let me start with title.
The beginning.
Yeah?
Go.
Yeah.
Happy 1 year, my love.
Please. Please. Just read it. It's okay. Go. Irene, read it.
No.
Why?
How about I read the first page and the second page?
Go on.
Have you guys go by paragraph?
No.
Just read it, please. If you love Irene, read it. Who cares? You're not a good reader. Just go.
Okay. Don't stare at me, because you stare at me on the
stomach. Okay, go.
My life changed the day I met you at the mall during my freshman year. I was with my sister Maria, and you two were friends, and she introduced us. I remember you were wearing a green shirt, and that stood out the most to me because that is my favorite color, and you looked really good in it. Minutes after we departed, I couldn't stop thinking about you and talking about you. I could sense that Maria was getting in the mood and kept asking questions because she eventually stopped talking. I just knew that I had to talk to you, so I flew in and met Maria's house. We hit it off right from the start and eventually started dating. It wasn't the best in the beginning, but we eventually decided what we wanted and made a promise to each other that we would be forever together and happy. My favorite memory of us is when you suggested that we should hang out and see each other for the first time. When I first saw you, I thought you were so handsome and you had an amazing smile. You were exactly what I pictured, and always into the race house, I got the butterflies so bad that I thought they were going to fly me away. Oh, damn, beautiful fly. We were watching one of the Rush Hour movies, and you held my hand against my face, looked into my eyes, and you slowly pressed your lips against mine. That moment was so magical for me because those few seconds felt like it was just us in the room, and I just knew that we were going to have a great future ahead of us. It was her first dog.
What?
I said it was her first dog.
What happened to his dog?
He didn't know.
Oh, yeah, he scared me.
Yes, I know we always used to have our ups and downs. But at the end of the day, we worked things out and everything is back to normal. The memory that I think is really funny was when Chelsea Wright and I drove to your house when the snow was blowing in the wind, and I thought to myself that I just needed to see you because I was thinking about you so much and I wasn't going to take no for an answer. As we pulled up to the neighbor's house, I noticed you were limping and you explained to me that you hurt your ankle. We were both so cold, and you held me and we kissed and smiled and just had an amazing conversation. Second page. One that I remember in particular was I pointed out that my hair was messed up and my makeup was running down my face, so you didn't care at all. I asked you, what would you do if I was bald? And she replied, I don't know. It's like, put a wig on you or a paper bag over you. And then we laughed and played around. It was pretty funny when your weird neighbor kept looking out his window at us. I love every memory that we share together because each one is unique and special and continues our journey. There's so many things I love about you. Your eyes, my tattoos, piercing, your touch, how you care about me and consider my feelings. Your swag kills you everything. This past year has been truly incredible because no one has ever helped me experience things the way you have done for me. You appreciate every little thing that I do for you, even if it's not a lot. You understand my feelings and what I want to do with my life, and that's one of the traits about you that I admire the most. Many people judge you based off your past, but no one will ever understand the way I do. We are alike on so many levels, and that's why we connect so much. I love everything you do for me. You're the only person that has ever got me gifts, especially flowers. I love when you give me flowers. When I would get off of work, you would rub my sticky feet. Right there. I was like, you always want to protect me, and I know that you'll never hurt me or let anything happen to me. There's so much I can say, but just know that I love you so much, and I can't wait for the years to come and make some more memories. I love you to the moon and back, and the stars and beyond, to the galaxy forever. You're my one and only, my gummy bear, my other half. Blue bear, boyfriend, love, love, panda, love, super rancher, fish, babe, my love, my neighbors, my everything. But most importantly, my best friend. I love you, blue. Happy anniversary, babe. Forever, Noah.
Wait, you didn't see the back.
No. Oh.
No.
That's all for now. See you next year. Happy 1 year, best friend.
Not always, babe.
Yeah, I guess that's perfect.
Yeah.
I'm just
making bucks.
So cute.